I don't want to see any more anime stuff happening to my son.